Shad Begum encouraged women in her community to participate in the political process by voting and running for office herself. Now she lives in one of the most conservative areas of Pakistan, so this was a very tall order. Nevertheless, she did herself run for office against candidates who wanted to ban women from participating in elections altogether. Despite that sort of resistance, she won a seat on her district council in 2001 and 2005. She continues her work creating opportunities for women beyond government. She also founded the Union of Women's Welfare, which is providing women the skills and knowledge they need to get involved in the political process, as well as offering microcredit, primary education, and human services for women in need. So, Shad, Executive Director Anjuman Behbuda Khawateen Talash, thank you for fearlessly championing Pakistani women's political and economic rights and working to empower the disadvantaged and oppressed. You are making a difference and setting an example for women and men in your country.